Okay, your seat adjusted properly. You are have seatbelt on. We all have our seatbelts on. Everything's ready to go. We've already done our pre-trip inspection, so we are going to back out of here at an angle, and then we are going to go to the parking lot exit at this time. Since you have to, I'll let you use your camera this time, since you have to back around like two curves to get out of here. So when we go to the exit, we will take a left. And park in between the two lines. What do we need to remember when we park? Turn signal. Thank you. Very good. Okay, go ahead and put it in park. Now, because we are practicing perpendicular parking, you have to back out of your parking spot today, even though there's no line here. So technically you could pull out forward, but we're gonna practice backing up. So if you want to back out, and we're going to take a left going out of the parking lot. Tell you what, just go straight up to Hoover's and find a parking spot and we'll park up there for now. Since the diagonal ones are backwards from the normal entrance. Thanks, greenhouse. Okay, you can stop recording now.